Welcome to UNIC Hotel Management Education Creating a New World in Hospitality Industry. Today we are with a new topic about the ergonomics in housekeeping. Ergonomics in housekeeping. Objectives. To be able to understand the meaning and significance of ergonomics at workplace. Discuss the significance of ergonomics in housekeeping operations. Comprehend the risk factor analysis, work simplification, and application of ergonomics in housekeeping operations. Ergonomics. The term ergonomics is derived from two Greek words, ergon meaning work and nomoi meaning natural laws. Ergonomics is the study of how working conditions, equipment, and information can be arranged in an order that people can work with them safely and more efficiently. Ergonomists study human capabilities and limitations in relationship to work demands. Principles of ergonomics. Over the years, ergonomists have defined postures that minimize unnecessary static work and reduce the forces acting on the body by applying ergonomic principles. Apart from safety and efficiency, the use of ergonomic principles leads to work simplification. It is defined as the use of equipment, ergonomics, functional planning and behavior modification to reduce the physical and psychological stresses caused by activities at home or work. Ergonomics in hotel housekeeping. The very nature of their duty puts housekeepers in high risk category of musculoskeletal disorders, MSD. And repetitive stress injuries, RSI. Hence the principles of ergonomics can be applied to mitigate the physical stress level among housekeeping employees. Mitigation of risks in housekeeping by applying ergonomic principles. Housekeeping is a highly challenging task. It can be classified as moderately heavy to heavy work because the energy required is approximately 4 kilocalories per minute. However, housekeepers can modify their tasks and personal habits in conformity with ergonomic principles to avoid injuries and also reduce their workload. Mitigation of risks in housekeeping by applying ergonomic principles, continued. Application of ergonomics to modify housekeeping activities can broadly be studied under the following heads. Modifying the workplace layout and equipment. Modifying loads lifted, way of lifting. Modifying personal habits. Controlling the work environment. Redesigning work practices. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do like, comment, share and do not forget to click on red button to subscribe my channel so that you will not miss any of my videos. If you have any suggestions, please do write in a comment box. If you want any videos on any topic of your choice, please do write in the comment box. Once again, thank you all for watching.